Hello guys, and welcome. I'm Rod Anger, and we're continuing some more Soma with part, or episode 20 as you would say. We're supposed to be making our way to Tai. Blue light leads to Tau, red leads to Climber. So we're gonna follow blue lights because we're going to Tau. Why would we need to follow the red? What the fuck? Oh, that is crazy. Pretty scared to go anywhere else, if we're being honest right now. Checkpoint type thing. I love them.
Love them.
Well, that shit's pretty scary. See lights. It's like a thunderstorm underwater. Like, that's insane. It's getting kind of hard to walk. I ain't gonna search. I'm just gonna keep going. Reminds me of like that episode of SpongeBob when they ride the bus to the wrong spot and they go down like that big cliff and they're trying to ride the bus back forever. The dock pot of the sea.
Yay, I didn't die! Woo!
I haven't died too many times this game.
Anyone? Hello?
This is Tau. Who is this?
Hello? This is Tau.
This is E.U. Peterson of Theta calling. I got a team with me, and we're about half a kilometer from Tau.
What? How did... You came in the Climber?
Listen, we're having a really hard time with this sector. Heavy turbulence is making it difficult to move forward, and the wildlife you got is absolutely rabid.
The storm comes and goes. Instruments show the weather is relatively fair right now. You should move out as soon as possible. Stick to the lights. The critters should leave you alone.
All right, you heard the man. We're moving out, people. Tao, keep the doors unlocked. We're coming in.
I wonder if that guy didn't leave the doors unlocked. Am I supposed to go outside now? So it kind of looks like there's lights. Just to stick with this thing? Don't let your lights go out, Wally. What the hell? Oh my God. I have no idea if I'm going the right way. Oh man, I was doing so good with the robot, and then the thing has to eat it. What? Freaking nuts, man. Sorry guys, if this is a little bit hard to see or a little bit messing with your eyes, try playing it. Jesus Christ. I have no idea if I'm going the right way at all. This is the sad part, because if I have to backtrack, I'm pretty much screwed. Big thing in my right scared the hell out of me. I took off running. Even though I'm going full force right now. But if I just keep talking, I don't freak out and I don't get as scared. So I'm a big vagina. Looks like we're getting below the storm. Oh, please tell me that's Tao. You sweet, sweet, beautiful building. Let me the fuck inside. I don't know how the Omnitool didn't break from all the pressure. Thank God.
Eight fucking hours later.
Never been happier to be inside. Let's find the Ark.
Welcome to Tau. What's left of it?
You guys all right? What happened here?
We ran out of real food long ago. People have been getting sick. Haven't heard from anyone in months.
No shit. They all think you're dead down here. Some failed evac story circulating at Omicron.
Oh, God.
Listen, son. We're on an important mission, and we need your help to operate the Omega Space Gun. When it's done, we can all head back up the plateau. But now we need to get moving.
Of course. Head on through to the habitat. We shut off the front section to preserve power.
All right. See you soon.
Looks like I'm not the only one here. More loading. It's not like loading, but... I'm supposed to go. I don't know what's going on right now. That's a pretty cool door lock. Noah's Ark. Well, this is part of it. Oh, am I dead? Oh my God. Backup power is offline, of course it is. Well, that's where I came in at. See me. I wonder if I can go in that door. Does he just stand there until I leave? Is this how this works? Oh, fuck. Did you kill me? No, okay. Did that does it for this episode, and I'll pick it back up. Yep. Fuck. Alright, guys. Like I said, I'll pick it back up next time by continuing. If you guys are enjoying this series, please let me know in the comment section below and drop some likes. As always, I'm Raw Dog, and I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.